الله أكبر الله أكبر
دي فتوى حصان الحرمين was placed on how many individuals? Five. Who is the fifth individual? غلام أحمد مرزا قادياني. غلام أحمد مرزا قادياني. الإمام أحمد رضا خان رحمه الله تعالى was one of the first علماء to place the fatwa on مرزا غلام أحمد. And I refuted the claim of liars like Murtada from London and other liars like Ihsan Ilahi Zahir, where they try making a link between Al-Imam Ahmad Rida Khan rahimahullah ta'ala and the liar Al-Kadhdhab Mirza Ghulam Ahmad. Ihsan Ilahi Zahir lied in his work Al-Bareilviya, where he said, after mentioning one of the teachers of Al-Imam Ahmad Rida Khan rahimahullah ta'ala, Ghulam Mirza Bayh, who was a scholar of Sunnah wal Jama'ah, and because the name was similar to the name of, because the previous individual, the liar, his name was also Mirza, because Ghulam Qadir Bey, Jazakumullahu Khairan, Ahsan al-Jazak. In fact, Mawlana was the first person to give me the reply to Ihsan Ilahi Zahir's work over 12 years ago. Jazakumullahu Khairan, Ahsan al-Jazak. I forgot to thank them for this. And Mawlana also gave me some literature in the early years. I'm talking before 12, 13 years ago. And those works have benefited myself and many young people in Ahl Sunnah wal Jama'ah. Jazakum Allah khayran, ahsan al jaza fi darain. So Ghulam Qadir Bey, Ghulam Qadir Bey, and Ghulam, just because of the similarity of the name Ghulam, he lied and he did not even reference this. And then this man, Murtada, he admitted, after someone placed his recording up on the internet, in that recording he admitted that he was mistaken. He also made a false claim that Al-Imam Ahmad Rida Khan rahimahullah ta'ala has linked to the Shia, but we do not need to refute this. Why? Because Al-Imam Ahmad Rida Khan rahimahullah ta'ala has works like Matla'ul Qamarain bi Sabqatil Umarain, in which he debates for the of Qadiyya, superiority of Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu ta'ala anhu. He has defense of Sayyidina Amir Muawiyah radiallahu ta'ala anhu. This is something far from the truth, that he had any links with the Rawatib. Al-Imam Ahmad Rida Khan rahmahullahu ta'ala has the work Raddul Rifta, which is found in volume 15 of the Fatawa, or volume 14, one of the two. So